How are you doing, Cliff? You're here to jump out of a plane?
Yeah.
Nice. What made you want to jump out of a plane?
I wanted to have fun.
Just to have fun? That's it?
That's it.
All right. And who are you here with?
I'm here with Katie.
All right.
And Jan.
All right. And are you guys jumping too?
Yep.
All you? Wow, nice. So are we going first, though? Are we the test dummies?
I think so.
All right. That's all right. That's all right with me. I'm used to being the test dummy.
Okay.
Not a problem. All right, man. Well, good luck, all right? The sky's awaiting. Let's go have some fun. Is he going to really jump? Yeah, he'll do it. All right. Sounds good. He'll jump. Here we go. Cross that line. We're going to go jump out of a plane, man. Here we go.
Where do you live?
Go down, it's dark. The jungle is your head. Can't rule your heart. A feeling so much stronger than a thought. Your eyes are wide, and though your soul it can't be bought, your mind can wander. Hello, hello. Not a place called vertigo. It's everything I wish I didn't know. Except you. Give me something. Tripping sky, I'm ink, they gold, they twinkle as the boys play rock and roll. They know that they can't dance, at least they know. I can send the feats, we're asking for the check. Girl with crimson nails, it's Jesus round her neck. Swing into the music, swing into the music. Oh, 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 oh. Hello, hello, hello. Not a place called. Everything I wish I didn't know, but you give me something I can feel, feel.
Outside of a plane for quite a while. You like roller coasters?
Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room. No space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Newest skydiver. Congratulations, man.
Yeah.
Welcome to our world. Nice job.
It was incredible.
Incredible. That's a good word.
What was that?
Would you, that I'm so doing that again.
It was fun, huh? Pretty intense, huh?
Yeah.
That nice job, awesome. Man. Nice incredible. Job. Welcome to our world of skydiving. All right, you guys, get together.
Why did I wait so long?
That's what I want to hear. Give me a big thumbs up, you two. You guys, thank you so much for coming out. Awesome.
Woo!
Nice. Nice. Okay. And the wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round, and the wheels on the bus go round and round all the long day. This is a rush, it's intense, guys. We're halfway through the trip. I think we're doing okay. We're doing fine. We made through that intersection. He wants to know how it works. That's scary in itself. Alright. And right over here to our right, we have the barbecue shack, the naked pigs. They're naked, so you guys can see. That was a big controversy not too long ago. They actually had to paint the clothes on the freaking pigs. Absolutely. Pretty bad. Pretty bad. Down here, right down the street, is Total Mexico on your right hand side. Can't miss it. Okay, right over here, guys, there's a building. There's a 10 or 2 up there. If you guys can get it down, I'll give you $5. A girl lost it last weekend on the skydive.
$5.
Yeah, $5. That's a little steep. I could buy a new tennis shoe for that. All right, now we're going to turn into Harvey Field here for you guys. Bring it back home. I'll try to be nice and go over the speed bump really slow for you. There you go. All right. Here we go. Now we're home again, guys. So on your guys' first skydive, you guys got to do what's called a demo jump. You got to jump into an odd field. A demo jump. So hopefully you had fun. All right, good. All right, you guys. You all come back now. You hear? Open your eyes.